Hey everybody, it's me, Jason Thomas, the Insect Hunter, and I'm super excited because recently we just hit 1,000 subscribers. I know that was a while back, but I'm excited that we have that many people interested in insect collecting, and we can keep building this and get our momentum so that even more folks get interested in this awesome topic. I'm also excited that I just got a job with the University of Idaho, so I'm going to be an educator for them, and I'm excited about that because it has the potential that I can use some of that time to produce educational programs about insects too. So I'm in the process of negotiating with my boss. Hopefully I'm able to make a lot of videos about insect collecting and other things that I can put here on this channel, but I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to keep up with that once every 2 week posting schedule, depending on what me and my boss negotiate. So I'll be honest with you guys, I'm very busy. That's going to be 40 hours of work that I'm doing in this job. I've got a family to balance, social life, other hobbies too. This to me, this channel is a hobby. I have not received any direct compensation from YouTube for this channel because I've just used some of my work projects and worked on it to teach people about how to collect insects. That to me is why I love investing in this and hearing from you guys and knowing how excited you guys are about collecting insects. So I want to keep building this, and I'm not sure that I can keep up every 2 weeks, but what I can guarantee to you guys is that this summer I'm going to go out here in Idaho and look for some of the usual and strange insects you can find only in this area. And I'm also going to go out and show you guys some more advanced insect collecting techniques. But what I need from you guys is I want to hear your opinion on whether you guys think I should keep posting every 2 weeks, with the caveat that if I'm posting every 2 weeks, they're just going to be simple videos, like a simple discussion, like, okay, we're going to just talk about insect evolution for 10 minutes or something, and I will just talk about kind of that topic, or a different topic about insects, news, maybe a live question and answer period or something like that. Do you guys want to see those types of things? Because I only have so much time. I can't put together a huge full-fledged video if my work is requiring me to work on other things, develop programs for farmers and stuff. So would you guys like to have me keep posting every 2 weeks if it means that it's just going to be simple content just about topics about insects or spiders or arachnids? And it might not be me actually going out and collecting, but I can talk about those topics. But when we get into the heat of the summer, that's when I'm really going to hit hard the insect collecting. I want to know you guys' opinion. If nobody cares and nobody really comments, then I'm just going to kind of not worry about posting every 2 weeks. But if a lot of folks are saying, hey, we want something every 2 weeks, even if it's simple, then by golly, I will do something like that. So I'm more than happy to do that, but I just want you guys to understand that I only have so much time. You guys are awesome. I'm so glad we have this many subscribers, and I can't wait to see what we do to grow and get even bigger. I know there's only so many people out there that love collecting insects, but everybody that loves it are just passionate, awesome, great people. So we're in a great hobby, and I'm excited to have you guys come along with me on the adventure, and let's see where we can take the Insect Hunter into the future. Just a quick shout out, I wanna say thank you so much to Bardic Inspiration and Epicoos. These guys are awesome, they've got great music. Check out their channels. Epicoos teaches you how to make your own epic music, and Bardic Inspiration has a wide variety of music.